this is your captain speaking. The truth's unknown to the common minds of the deacon. Leap for years over seasons. 360 degrees received in an inkling. A thought moving faster than the light that you believe that you see in. Deep in the darkness, my thoughts resonate, causing a reaction to actions guaranteed to seal the fate of those contacting who happen to have a similar mental state. Lacking to elevate, to suspend you up and animate. Shut up thoughts that make you a prisoner of the mind. Roll your eyelids back and bear witness to the inner divine. And the most detrimental of the times, the simple mental decline. Pyramids and shrine, but build the inner workings of mankind. Mathematically sublime, from the zero to the nine. Chakras aligned with a purple crown on the top of my mind. The truth about yourself has never been hard to find. Which is why. Control, keeping you dizzy is Disney and Universal Studios. With the push of the button, better watch who's holding the remote before they pop you like Xanax or Ritalin mixed with Depakote. Yo, it's a war between the real and the fake. The deception of perceptions, what's deciding your fate? When recession and depression's just providing a bait. With the power to keep a slave will always reside in the state. Shackling your brain, attacking the central nervous system in vain. Subliminalize and criminalize your mind to make you insane. Poison your water and cholesterize the cells in your vein. And unplugging from the Wi-Fi, a problem for your mind's eye. And see a truth will apply to the question why. And the answer's easy to find, it exists in the afterlife. From within side, which is why. Product of conscience collected in unison, mass producing the sounds of broken nooses in Jerusalem. The thought of a broken crucifix lacerating the air, breathing of freedom from oppression, possessing peasants everywhere. The absence of all the death and despair, producing progression and flair. And it all begins with a thought between the follicles in your hair. In the war for ideas, the brain is a shield and the tongue is a sword. Better have it sharpened up with plenty skill. Vocalize your ideas and manifest it till it appears. It's possible with a cataclysmic thought between your ears. Lucid dreaming becomes clear as the HD scenes are seen from all of your chairs. You can see it anywhere, any and everywhere. Stress is a trick of the mind, you think like you never cared. And freedom of self's based on the perception of the eye. And if you can learn to pull from your mind, it's simple to try. Which is why.
I am who I am.